Hansel.
Like shells in the ocean.
When you say the word of mine. Bonsoir, mesdames et messieurs. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I must fix my rules. Thank you. I'd like to tell you a few words about this next song because I'm afraid it may be a little bit Greek to you. A little bit. And it is a very beautiful song, a little bit difficult to explain, but I will give you an idea and I hope you will be able to imagine the rest of it. Once upon a time, as they say in fairy tales, I ran in quest of a dream to find out what the truth was. Was it a dream? Was it a star? Who has seen it? Who has known? Why? Tell me why. It is for me like a secret heart. Once upon a time, through life's struggle and fire, I think I caught a glimpse of it like a symbol, single blood-red drop. But just before the summer goes, who has seen it? Who has known? Why? Tell me why. Truth is all but lost and forgotten. And the title of the song is Μια φορά και ένα καιρό. Μια φορά και ένα καιρό, όπως λένε τα παραμύθια, κυνηγούσα το όνειρο για να μάθω την αλήθεια. Thank you.
beaucoup. Merci.
I would like to explain you a few more words about this next song. And before I do so, you must really never believe that Greek music is always full with tragic stories and tears. I mean, there is a lot of it in our songs. Is that right, Telly? As it is, in fact, in our lives, we always cry, even when we are happy. But apart from these sad songs, there are other songs. There are funny songs. There are some naughty songs. And when they are naughty, they can be very, very naughty. And I don't know why, but each time it is a naughty song, it always has to do with ladies. But I should add, there are only men who write this type of songs. Anyway, apart from the naughty songs, there are also happy songs. And the happy songs, they are not, I mean, they are not so much different from the others, but the only difference is that we play them and sing them much louder. And for example, is this next song, which among other things it says, in this world full with worries, in which we go through only once, why not to learn and live in it with a lot of joy and happiness? And it goes like this. Whatever you will ask me, I can give you, if you can only tell me where I can find the one who, when he'll come into my life, he will be the sun, he will be the rainbow, he will be the springtime.
Comme un soleil, comme une éclaircie, comme une fleur que l'on cueille entre les orties, il doit venir quand vient le beau.
tout ce que vous voulez. Et sans regret, je vous le donne. Mais dites-moi où je me trouverai, celui qui comprendra, celui qui me dira. Où que tu ailles, je vais avec toi, quel que soit le chemin, je te suis pas à pas. S'il m'arrive dans l'eau de tomber, c'est lui qui me
in Athens, Greece. I had the chance to study for several years classical music. Of course, I have never become an opera singer, but from the old days I have kept a very warm and deep love and respect for beautiful music. Not too long ago, two very good friends of mine adapted for me one of the most beautiful Bellini arias, which is the Casta Diva from the opera The Norma. Thank you very much. I would like to take just a small break to have the chance to introduce you my very good friends playing and singing this evening with me. On the drums is Monsieur Bernard Papillon. On the other side with his percussion, here is Jo Pucheux. With his guitar on this side, Monsieur Marc Béaco. On the bass from Greece, Kyrios Lakis Paraskevas. With his guitar and his wuzuki from South Africa, Mr. Yusi Ali. And leading this small group with his guitar and his wuzuki is from Greece, Mr. Yorgos.
Love, it is a flower. Pardonne-moi.
autumn leaves fall and are swept out of sight. The words that did so well.
Quand tu chantes, quand tu chantes, tu ne sais pas pourquoi. Quand tu Something about a queen. There were peasants singing. Turn on the sun.